What's going on, guys? Welcome to the video. It's the first video of the year, so let me get started first of all by wishing you all a happy new year. Let's make 2021 a much better year than 2020. I hope that you had a great Christmas as well, good time with your family. I hope that you enjoy the food, because I definitely did. All right, if you follow me on Instagram, I'm sure you've seen me eating like a pig. But hey, it's Christmas time, new year time, it's time to enjoy, you know, and that's what I did, and I hope that you did as well. So let's make 2021 a much better year than 2020. I wish you all a year full of success, happiness, wherever the goal or goals that you want to achieve, make sure that you work hard, and by the end of the year we can look back and say that this year was a successful year, no matter what. Lockdown, COVID, tier 1, tier 10, no matter what, let's make sure that nothing stops us from achieving our goals this year. Make sure that nothing can slow us down. Like I said, no matter what, ready for everything. All right, guys. So, like I said, it's the first video of the year. As you guys can see by the title, it's the start of a fresh, brand new series. And this is the first episode, the introduction of the new series called The Next Level. All right, guys, so let me run that quick intro and I'll catch you guys straight after it. All right, guys, so this is the first episode, the introduction of my new series, The Next Level. If you guys watched the last episode of the Training for Victory series, you guys know by now that I'm done with competing. I'm not planning to compete ever again. I'm done with it. All right, guys, I've explained a little bit the reason why, and I mentioned that I was going to start a new series, and I will be explaining in more details what made me make the decision of stop. It was time to stop competing. All right, guys, so I'm not going to talk for too long. I'm going to try and keep this introduction video as short and details as possible, because I know I can speak a lot. Especially when it's time to talk about something that I'm very passionate about. So let me explain to you, first of all, why did I decide to call this series The Next Level? So basically, this series is going to be me. I'm taking you guys through a journey that I've already been on for the last, you know, 4 or 5 years. All right. It's not a new journey for myself, but it's going to be new for you, because the last few years on YouTube, it was more about my fitness journey, my competing journey. Still going to be involving my fitness journey, because even though I'm not competing, I'm still going to train, you know, because I didn't start training to compete. Compete just happened years into my training. So I still got fitness goals that I want to achieve. But this series is really me bringing you more into my life, because a lot of you guys might know me just as, you know, as an IVB Elite Pro men's physique competitor, all right? Because that's what I've been documenting for the last few years. But some of you might not know that I have a son, I'm a father, you know, I have a family. Me, my partner Tia, my son Karen, we have a puppy, Nala. Some of you might not know that I'm an online coach. I'm an End Fitness online coach and personal trainer, you know. So there's a lot of things that you guys might not know about me, and this is what this series is all about. I want to take you guys through this journey of you guys getting to know more about me and how I'm planning to take every aspect of my life to the next level. All right, guys, that's the reason why this series is called The Next Level, because this is literally what I'm trying to do. And that's one of the reasons why I had to stop competing, because for me to take, for example, End Fitness to the next level as a coaching service, personal trainer service, you know, I want to grow End Fitness as a clothing brand, grow myself, you know, as a human being. How can I grow my knowledge and grow myself as a partner, you know, improve myself as a father, you know, and all those things in my life that doesn't involve me competing. I want to take everything to the next level. So this series is going to involve a lot of videos where it's still going to be fitness related. So you're still going to see me training, talking about my diet, fitness, giving tips and advice. But you're also going to see me how I deal with the business aspect of my life. Like I said, End Fitness, you know, in 2021, you know, if you guys, I'm sure you guys saw me wearing the End Fitness t-shirt that says since 2011. So it's going to be 10 years of End Fitness. Like I said, a lot of you guys might not know that. So I want to, you know, take you guys through the background story of End Fitness. And then from there, take you guys through the journey of how I want to improve my services as a personal trainer, as an online coach. You know, I want to also, you know, start End Fitness as a clothing brand, which I want to document that with you guys, every step that I'm taking. You know, I'm going to show you guys a lot more of me, you know, as a human being of knack, you know, because it's, like I said, the last few years, all I've been showing is me training, dieting, getting ready for shows, you know, and that was taking a lot of time, a lot of my life. So now that this is out of the way, I can focus on a lot of things, you know. So you guys are going to see me, you know, in my daily routine, what I do with my family, you know, things that I do with my son, you know, because it's like, it's a new year and I have a lot of goals. I have a lot of individual goals, like I said, for my personal training, my online coaching, you know, End Fitness as a brand. You know, I have goals as a father, like a family goals. I have goals like me and my partner, we have as couples, you know, and it's all those things that I want to take to the next level. And that's what the series is all about. So it's going to be me, like I said, I want to take you guys more more deep into my life. Because like I said, some of you might just know me as a men's physique competitor. But I'm not competing no more. I'm not a men's physique competitor anymore. But I'm still a personal trainer. I'm still an online coach. I'm still a father. I'm still a partner, you know. And there's a lot of things in my life that I need to improve, that I need to grow. And that's literally what I'm going to do this year. Like, you know, take things to the next level. I remember maybe 5 or 6 years ago, me and my partner Tia, we were sitting down and we were talking about things we wanted to achieve at the age of 35. I don't know why we said 35, but 35 was the year that we said we want to achieve those things by the age of 35. I'm 32, all right, guys? So I got 3 more years before I reach 35, you know, touch wood, you know, and time goes fast. That's one thing my parents used to tell me all the time, is that time waits for no one. So I can't afford to waste my time doing nothing. Every day is an opportunity to improve, to get more knowledge, to grow my business, or what if there's an opportunity to do something. And that's what I want to show you guys, you know, literally document as much as possible. Like I said, I have a lot of things that I need to do as an end for End Fitness. You know, I need to improve, get more knowledge. The more knowledge I have, the more I can help my team, End Fitness, my clients. Like I said, I want to grow End Fitness as the brand. I want to take you guys through the steps that I've already started doing, because it's something I've been working for the last 4 or 5 years, and now it's time to take shit to the next level. So once again, you're going to hear me stay in the next level a lot of time, because this is what the series is all about, literally. And the same way Training for Victory was all about chasing progress, chasing goals, the next level is the same, because it's like once a goal is achieved, there's always a next level waiting. So it made total sense for me to call the series The Next Level. So I'm very, very, very excited, you know, to take you guys through this journey. Like I said, it's not a new journey for me. It's a journey that I've been on already for the last few years, but it's going to be new for you, because, you know, I'm going to show you guys a different side of me. You know, not Abias the competitor, but, you know, Abias the coach, Abias the personal trainer, Abias the partner, Abias the father, Abias on the business aspect of things. You know, I want to show you guys, and, you know, I'll probably repeat myself over and over again, but this is what this series is all about. I'm very excited, you know, and my hope is that this series can, just the same way my other series was fitness relating, and to inspire, you know, others to train, go to the gym, exercise. This series, I hope that I can inspire someone that have a goal and feel like, oh, I can't achieve it because it's hard, it's going to take time. You know, everything takes time, and I hope that this series can show you, because I want to record as much as possible, share with you guys the mistakes that I'll be doing, the success that I'll be achieving, because to gain success, you're going to make some mistakes. So if I can record and share with you guys some of the mistakes that I'll be doing, because I know I'll be doing some mistakes, because a lot of things that I plan to do, I've never done before. That's why it's the next level. It's a level that I haven't reached yet. So to reach that level, I need to do things that I've never done before. And I'm probably going to do some mistakes. And if I can share that with you guys, maybe one person will learn from the mistakes that I've done. And that would be great. Something new that you can avoid doing to grow your own business, to grow wherever you want to grow. You know, whether it's in your studies or career, you know, whatever. You know, so this is what this series is all about. The next level, like I said, I'm not going to talk too much, but I'm very excited, guys, because a lot of those things that I'll be showing you guys were being close to impossible for me to focus 100% on while still getting ready for shows. So that's why I had to stop competing. I've achieved everything that I felt that I could achieve and more as a competitor. Now it's time for me to achieve what I believe I can achieve in the other aspect of my life, which I believe are way more important for myself and my family as well. So I hope that you guys will enjoy this series. Feel free to subscribe so you don't miss the next episode. I'm telling you guys, it's going to be very, 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 very fun for me to record, because like I said, I'm going to do things that I've never done before, and I can't wait to share that with you guys. So welcome to the next level, episode 1 introduction. And I hope to see you guys in the next episode. Once again, Happy New Year. Let's smash 2021.